Happening today, rapper Fetty Wap is due back in court on Long Island to face federal drug charges. He was arrested last October during a music festival at Citi Field, accused of running a nationwide drug trafficking ring. The rapper was also arrested earlier this month in a separate case. The 31-year-old is accused of calling someone on FaceTime back in December, showing a firearm and threatening their life.